Okay, Judith Olson, and I am truly honored to be nominated for the Board of Directors. I served on council from 2009 through 2014, was active in various caucuses, and I was elected to the Committee on Structure and Function of Council, where I served as co-chair. I've been active in my state organization for a number of years and in many roles, including president, and was a recipient of the Heiser Presidential Advocacy Award. I've also served on the Board of Psychology in a number of offices, including chair of that group. I look forward to the opportunity to implement the governance changes adopted by CORE over the past several years, and I would appreciate the opportunity to make adjustments on a database basis to those changes and to assure synchrony between the Board of Directors, the Council Leadership Team, Council, and APA management team and staff. I would work to increase member engagement, recruit new members, and further, APA is a dynamic organization which is responsive to the needs of psychologists and the larger community. I would like the Board of Directors to assume an active role, a leadership role, in a healing process around the controversies related to the practice assessment and allegations of APA's involvement in the War on Terror. In addition, I would like to reinvest in enhancing our reputation as a research-based science and to expand our role in healthcare. I very much appreciate the opportunity to speak with you, would appreciate your support, and would look forward to continued service to the American Psychological Association. Thank you.